Utica College is joining the long list of schools delaying the start of their spring semester. The start date for the ground campus is now February 1st instead of January 25th. The college president says this decision comes as COVID cases across the Mohawk Valley continue to rise. All on-campus courses, including hybrid, will be fully remote during the week of February 1st. In-person instruction will begin February 8th.